take your index finger, you place it in the cartilage of your ear. You press it in and you inhale through your nose and exhale through your mouth, making the humming bee noise. So I'll just show you how it's done. For Vajrasana, you sit on your heels. Or if I have to show you, you sit on your heels like this. Your toes flat, your palms either facing up or down. And Vajrasana is the only asana that you can practice on a full stomach. It's very good to sit in Vajrasana after your lunch or your dinner, because this aids digestion, it prevents piles, fistula and all other digestion related problems, and is also very good for people who have suffer from excessive gas problems as well.
Gently take your right knee closer to your lower abdomen, interlock your hands, press the knee closer to your chest. Stay here for 4 to 5 breaths. Exhale upper back. Try taking the chin towards the knee. Stay here. As you exhale, concentrate on your lower abdomen. And then exhale down. And then release your leg up. Now gently take both the knees towards your chest. Interlock your hands. Pull the navel inside as you exhale. Try taking the chin towards the knee. As you exhale, drop your navel down. Try making your lower back flat on the mat. Exhale your upper back down. Stay here for a few breaths. And then gently drop your legs down and relax.